One mom in Denver has a 7-year-old son who dresses like a girl and wants to join the Girl Scouts. The family was turned away recently because the Scout leader wouldn't allow a boy to register. The Girl Scouts of Colorado told 9 News reporter Anastasia Bolton they're an inclusive organization.
I like Bratz, Barbies, Strawberry Shortcake, and these Mexican dolls. I like any girl stuff.
Everyone has favorite toys, no matter what age they are.
This is My Little Pony.
Bobby Montoya just likes stuff some would say is not quite for him.
I named him Smurfalia.
But he likes what?
Girl stuff like me.
He's happy most of the time.
I mean, her name's Lydia.
But says sometimes in school, being a boy and dressed like a girl even occasionally is tough.
It's like pretty night hard.
What does it feel like when they talk down to you?
It hurts me and my mom both.
Bobby's mom tells us a troop leader told her 7-year-old he couldn't be a Girl Scout. Bobby cried.
It was like, somebody told me I can't like girl stuff and I have to change my name to a girl something else.
I said, well, what's the big deal? She says it doesn't matter how he looks. He has boy parts, he can't be a Girl Scout. Girl Scouts don't allow that. I don't want to be in trouble by parents or my supervisor.
Girl Scouts of Colorado wouldn't go on camera, but told us in part, quote, Girl Scouts is an inclusive organization. If a child identifies as a girl and the child's family presents her as a girl, Girl Scouts of Colorado welcomes her as a Girl Scout. Our requests for support of transgender kids have grown, and Girl Scouts of Colorado is working to best support these children, their families, and the volunteers who serve.